Alhamdulillah, today we have already learned about four things. What is the invitation? Purpose of invitation, kinds of invitation, and examples of invitation. Alright guys, to end our lesson, don't forget to always keep our healthy by often washing your hands, wearing your mask, and also keep social distancing. Thank you for joining. Have a good day and see you next week. Bye-bye. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Stay safe and stay healthy.